I'd rather not get my food.
I feel so bad for him.